Oh, this chapter should be a doozy. Alright, let's crack on with the point of no return.
Winter has arrived. It's been grey skies and endless snow for days now. The first snowfall has come 2 months earlier than anticipated. And everyone knows what that could spell for our mission. We face an enemy more powerful than any army. Nature itself. If the snow gets too heavy, it'll crush the hopes of Operation Northern Cross. No one wants to say it, but everyone's dreading what comes next. I can see it in their eyes. The farther we go, the further the temperature falls. Our morale's dropping with it.
Well, that's the last of the tea bags. From tomorrow on, I guess it's coffee for us. Weak, pot-brewed coffee. That's a little depressing.
Hey, Claude, when are we gonna get some real supplies? Well, the ladies got their lumps to keep them warm, but I'm out here freezing my ass off. If we don't get some winter gear soon, we're gonna freeze solid before we even get close to the imps.
I really should have packed winter gear on the way here, like, preparedness, guys.
Command knows that. We can't march without winter equipment, but we can't afford to be on standby too long either. It's not just tea and food. We're low on fuel and ammo, too. How can Northern Cross succeed like this? Miles.
Anyone can see this shit's getting worse by the day. If we don't get off our asses, we'll just freeze faster. We gotta go somewhere, don't we? If I was an Imperial boss, I wouldn't be scared of some shivering Federation ice puffs. I'd kick them while they're down. They could wipe us all out right now, just like that.
Right. Command should know that, too.
Whatever those guys are doing back at HQ, they better hurry it up.
This is ludicrous! We're isolated out here. The weather, the snow, we don't have an open path back to HQ anymore. Our supply line is completely cut off.
Oh, this is bad.
Standby is a waste of time and resources.
With a battalion of this size, even a retreat would require supplies.
Who said we should retreat? The Imperial capital is right under our noses. We just have to push forward.
Going further north without any winter gear? That's insane.
I know you're worried, but we're running out of time. It's only gonna get colder from here on.
Claude.
It's still October. We've got a while before the winter sets in.
Nah, dude, winter's here. It came early.
Commander, winter isn't setting in. It's already here.
You hear that on the wind? Lieutenant Wallace knows his weather. Even in the academy, we knew how he heard the wind talk. He can look at the sky and predict weather, wind direction. He's more accurate than any weather report. I know I'd trust his forecasts over commands. They have no idea what it's like out here.
We can't just sit here and freeze. We should push north before the snow traps us completely. That might be our only option.
Lieutenant Wallace is right. We've no choice but to advance. There are some towns on the plains around the capital. They're not as well defended. If we don't have supplies, then we'll get supplies. Confiscation, pillaging, whatever it takes.
But command says...
If we move, it has to be now. It'll be nothing but nimbostratus for days. Snow clouds. We have to go before the Winter Witch arrives.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Never mind. The fact is, we're being pushed to our limits. Morale,
supplies, the weather. If we don't move before the Empire does...
Sir! Incoming transmission from the front lines!
Prince Samaya Valley! The Empire just launched an ambush from behind! The squad's been wiped out! We need backup before us! Commander! Our scouts found the enemy! There's so many! Multiple tanks and...
Well, this is going poorly.
Okay?
Of course we are! We're not gonna die before we get a shot at the imps!
A messenger came by. The enemy outnumbers us 2-1. Orders are to retreat.
2-1, those are doable odds for us.
What a load of shit! I'm going out there, and if they come at me, I'm taking them down with me!
Raz, calm down. You can't go out against that many. You'd be throwing your life away.
So you say we retreat, huh? Then tell me this, hotshot. Where the hell are we gonna retreat to? There's no safe places left.
We need to get out of here. There's a fleet of tanks coming. We wouldn't stand a chance.
Raz, I don't want to retreat either, but...
It'd be suicide, Raz. You'll die if you run out there, and I won't let that happen.
Damn it.
The Hoffman's ready to move out whenever. Just give the order! Okay. Everyone else is panicking right now. That can't be us. This is what the Ranger Corps does. Things look impossible. We get through it. We need to secure an escape route. Squad E will bring up the rear. You all know this will be a dangerous mission. I'm asking for volunteers, not...
You idiot!
It doesn't get more dangerous than this.
Of course we'd be at the end of the line. We're going to do this together.
Everyone.
No, that's just like 3 people, Claude.
This isn't a last stand, right?
Right. We're fighting to survive.
Then let's go. My bombs can clear us a path.
Our objective is to secure an escape route, then defend it until everyone gets out safe.
This is going to be a tough one. I'm going to make sure I have the best equipment for everyone.
But it's a shame, you know? I want to feel like I'm getting out of it what I put into it.
Yeah, Karen might be the one to ask.
I'd love to learn all her tricks of the trade.
Hmm? What are you talking about?
Girl stuff. Why? You want in?
What? I didn't realize it was private.
For God's sake, Riley, quit torturing the poor boy.
Sorry.
We were just talking about Ragnade.
That first aid order of yours really helps out in a pinch. But for the rest of us, Ragnade doesn't always make the cut.
True. When it comes to healing, combat classes don't get nearly as much bang for their buck as our engineers do.
Yeah, but I want the Federation to get their money's worth. So I tinkered a bit and whipped up a handy-dandy amplifier.
I'm glad she's feeling inventive, but the last handy-dandy device she made ended up exploding.
This will temporarily boost your healing power, but I had to disable the safety limiter, so just ignore the muscle spasms.
Wait, what?
Didn't have enough XP for that.
Yeah, it could use a little more tweaking. I'll keep messing around with it.
Okay, let's see. The fresh recruits could give our squad a new... Okay.
Oh, gosh, what a shame.
You're full of, like, bad potentials.
The battlefield calls to me.
All right.
Didn't realize the Ranger was so bad.
I need you all to stay calm and listen.
Hello. So, I had to pause for a bit because I actually lost a battle. So now we're doing it again from the start with, I think, a better team for it. I hope so.
This isn't where it ends. Not for you, and certainly not for me.
Capture the enemy base and secure an escape route for our allies. Squad E, move out!
Those damn imps have gone too far. It's just fire everywhere I look!
Coffin should be able to cross through the flames safely. But foot soldiers need to avoid them at all costs. It's an inferno. You won't make it out alive.
We gotta watch out for soldiers and flames, huh?
Well, I know how to kill one of those.
Eliminate the enemies and secure an escape route for our allies. Squad E, move out!
Alright, so we've got a tank there. And another tank there.
Yep, I'm on it.
Oh, thank God.
Watch out for countering.
That grenadier is a problem. The problem that we'll deal with now, actually.
Advancing. One shot, all I need. Fight!
Hold the line of battle.
Didn't take much.
Kill confirmed. Not bad.
Advancing!
Thank you.
Yep, I'm on it.
Incoming!
Here it comes!
Done?
Yeah, that's a good point to end our phase.
Advancing! There they are! Squaddy, here are your orders. We've got wounded. Send a medic, quick!
We're getting you out. You're gonna be okay.
Understood.
Keep calm and move onward.
There they are! Check this out. It's mine now, punks.
Excellent. Just what we needed.
As you wish.
They might be soldiers after all.
Here I go.
Yeah, I need to move you to a new camp. Thank you.
Yep, I'm on it.
Let's deal with that sniper.
Kill confirmed. Not bad out there.
Found him. Direct hit. Found him.
I hope the treads hold out.
I will see this through.
The Vanguard's under fire. They need backup.
Fire!
All units, assume formation at once.
Advancing! Taking major damage. Fire!
Target!
Here comes the pain! Okay, moving out.
Look around and fortify your defenses.
Okay, moving out.
We'll cut them off.
Yep, I'm on it. Guess I'll show them what I can do.
Target confirmed. Commencing attack.
I'm on it.
Okay. We'll leave things there for today. Get things set up for the next phase of this battle. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you then.